One person is dead this morning, two others injured after a multi-vehicle crash around 8 last night. Police say several crashes were reported northbound on 59 between Aldine Bender and Beltway 8. It started when a blue sedan lost control and crashed the barricade entrance to the Beltway. Then another crash happened between a pickup and an 18-wheeler. One person is in critical condition, at least at that time. They were transported to the hospital, but an updated story on this is that that person later died. Two others were injured, but are in stable condition.